Beautiful location. Just the house has issues. The location doesn't. The value is the 7.5 acres, the location, not the house. You may decide to tear it down, burn it. Somebody's going to make it a labor of love. Hello, I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. With 7.5 acres on the Hughes Road in Mapleton, this is a homestead, someone's camp. But you need a lot of work. We'd rather tell you it needs to be torn down. I know that sounds negative, but it depends on the person. If you're a carpenter, your brother's an electrician, and your son is a plumber, heck, you could tackle it slowly, make it into a camp up in Maine. Everybody has a different dream, and thank goodness every one of us is different. Rather than just do the drone video overhead and show the 7.5 acres and the location and call it good, we've got to take a peek inside because people will ask, ooh, what's it look like? Again, trash your treasure. Tear it down, fix it up. Is this a labor of love? Do you have the skills? Have you been watching those DIY shows? If not, this isn't your cup of tea. Don't get snarky, just move on. Someone's going to buy it, though. A broom, a vacuum, that wouldn't help much in the staging. Someone did some work. That was a few moons ago. And then they stopped. See the old wainscoting? Those are Anderson windows. Someone put a wood floor in. Plaster walls. No heat does some damage. Three bedrooms up, you could have a bedroom or two down. We'll give you the grand tour. You decide what you think. Job jar, I guess. Hardwood floors in your dining room. There's two porches. One skinny side one, one big square one on the front. There's your phone caddy. Check out the kitchen. The old farm style sideboard on the sink. The pantry closet under the rear stairway to the upstairs shed room. Like the amber door on the shower. Probably need an overhaul in the bathroom. What do you think? Hey, look, there's a GFI outlet. It had a dimmer on the overhead light. The laundry room with the old slate, almost concrete type sink. This is the utility coat room on the back of the home. This could be a first floor bedroom. All the shelves, it must have been like a den, another Anderson window. Let's trot upstairs, just so you can say you've got the grand tour. Beautiful location. Just the house has issues. The location doesn't. Front bedroom. Looks like they put some newer sheetrock. Just didn't trim those Anderson windows. This would have spruce floors. Had hot air heat at one time. The other bedroom that's more finished. This one has plug-ins and a closet. The old Christian door. What you're looking at, what you wake up to in the morning. This bedroom, the least of the finished of the three. There's a window opening to that shed room that's on the second level that has its own stairway to it. You could expand out into that shed. Come look at it, asphalt roof, you decide. Is it worth it? Is it trash or treasure? Or somewhere in between? people would say, if I was 20 years younger, I'd tackle it. Somebody in the audience is ready to roll the sleeves up and tackle it. Are you that person? Or are you just looking for land that's a farmstead or a recreational spot near all the trails and the lakes? This checks off those boxes, but it does have a major job jar. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. Thanks for watching the Maine Real Estate Channel. We will see you next time. Please look down below to find out the price, the details, how to get hold of us, and make some comments. Please make comments because everybody benefits. Try to be positive if you can. The basement has an outside entrance, bulkhead of sorts. You have concrete walls. You have rock and mortar ones. Recycle the lumber, but definitely come look at this. Don't buy it based on these pictures or your hopes and dreams. Come see if it's practical for you. This outside entrance makes it a lot easier to clean it out.